man this country ever knew. I don't know what politician you had reference to.
Well, it isn't Mr. Bryan,
then it must be Mr. Hughes.
I've got a hunch and two that bunch I'm going to introduce.
Who's that?
Barney Google with a Google googly eyes.
Barney Google had a wife 3 times his size.
She sued Barney for divorce.
Now he's living with his horse.
Barney Google with a Google googly eyes. Barney Google with a Google googly eyes. Barney Google bet his horse would win the prize. When the horses ran that day,
Bob Pluck ran the other way.
Barney Google with a Google googly eyes. Who's the greatest lover that this country ever knew?
And who's the man that Valentino takes his hat off to?
No, it isn't Douglas Fairbanks that the ladies rave about.
When he arrives, who makes the wives chase all their husbands out?
Why, it's the Barney Google with a Google googly eyes. Barney Google is the guy who never buys. Women take him out to dine,
then he steals the waiter's dime.
Barney Google with a Google googly eyes. Barney Google with a Google googly eyes.
Barney Google is the luckiest of guys.
If he fell into the mud,
he'd come up with a diamond set.
Barney Google with a Google googly eyes.
Go to sleep, Spotsman, go to sleep. The greatest fire chief this country ever saw.
And who's the man who loves to hear the blazing buildings roar?
Anytime a house is burning
and the flames leap all about,
say, tell me, do, who goes kerchief and puts the fire out?
Why, it's a Barney Google with his Google googly eyes.
Barney Google told his horse to win the prize.
He got odds of 10 to 8.
Spark Club came in 3 days late.
Barney Google with a Google googly eyes.
Barney Google with a Google googly eyes.
Google googly. Google googly. With a googly eyes.